Okay, here we go. Turning over.
It's a completely different way of working, you know, shooting chronologically, knowing that you're going to be able to improvise, not knowing what happens.
You don't have the script as your document. You're just you're reacting as it happens on film. It's not an intellectual thing. It's an emotional thing.
I'm tempted not to do another one, really, because I think it's bled it dry.
He's like a 16-year-old kid, isn't he? He loves it when he
tricks
you.
He gets so excited.
And there's always things in every film that you keep up your sleeve.